Alrighty. Welcome back to more WWE 2K24, guys. Hope you guys are ready. Because today, we're going to do what Troy Simkin wants for some reason.
How are you feeling? I don't want you to get too down on yourself. Sometimes people just don't click.
What are you talking about?
I mean, let's be honest. You haven't gotten as over with the fans as we'd like you to be. You must have been feeling the disconnect.
I wasn't feeling it. But I am now.
Don't worry about it, though. Some people have long, fulfilling mid-card careers. And we probably won't release you. But if you ever want to be considered in the title picture, I'm going to need you to really dig into the team's ideas.
Troy, the ideas you've brought me are dumb. They're clearly not helping me connect with the fans.
They're not dumb. You just haven't committed enough. I want to see you try to try harder.
Try to try harder? That's your advice? Are you serious?
That, and to wear the new gear I had designed for you.
Oh, fuck
Trust
no!
Me, a new look will change everything.
Troy, I told you when you pitched it to me before, I'm not wearing that gear.
What's the problem? They used to call you the captain in TBD, right? I've heard that name around here, too. And Regal won't be happy if you don't wear the gear.
You're telling me Regal wants me to wear that?
Sure!
Troy?
Well, he may not know the details, but he wants me to help you. So, like it or not, I've been deputized. When you're ready to enthusiastically try this, I've got a match for you against Shayna Baszler.
No way am I doing this.
You'll come around. They always do. Come talk to me again when you're ready to play ball.
No, I'm talking to Justine. We're continuing the story. I don't care. I don't like you. Hey, Slade. What's the attribute points? I have 30. I'm gonna up Ariel. Resilience and grapple. Overall, 82. Social media. There's you right, Raquel. Please stay off my show until you're invited. Dumb. Yes, Troy. Yeah. Regal doesn't want me putting the suit on. All right. Justine, let's do this.
How do you feel about a ridiculously long drive?
Hey, Justine. I feel ambivalent.
What if I said the magic words? Mileage reimbursement.
You had my interest. Now you have my undivided attention.
I'm in a travel woes bind. There's a live event tonight, and Wendy Chu's scheduled opponent is stuck in the Detroit airport. Any chance you can step down from the lofty heights of televised wrestling to help a WWE legend, me, out?
I'm in. Honestly, it'll be nice to get back to my roots at a live event. No TV cameras, doing it just for the fans.
Right on.
Hey, since I don't have to worry about TV time, how about letting me spice up the match with Wendy?
What are you thinking?
Why play it safe when we can let loose with a no-holds-barred match?
Fine, but maybe play it a little safe. Regal will kill me if you can't work Raw on Monday.
Oh, don't worry. I will. I always do. I always make work. Ah! Okay, we're doing this. We're back.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from Raleigh, North Carolina, Heather Blake.
Alrighty. Who's next? Oh, that's right. Where have you been, by the way? This was WWE's answer to Orange Cassidy, by the way. This gimmick. All right, let's get into it. Attempt to defeat Wendy Chu. Let's go. Harlem. White fans. Damn. Come on again, Wendy. There we go. Shit. Okay. Ow. Come on. Shit. Right in the ass. Heard you guys wanted a table. I think that could be arranged. Oh, shit. Let's go. Oh shit. Let's go. Kicks. Elbow. Kick. Stay right there, ref. Let's go. There we go. And right through the table. Y'all wanted this. Ow. All right, let's put it to bed. We're at a live show. Two, three. We're at a live show. We gotta wrap it. We were at a live event. We had to wrap it up quick. We couldn't be out there too long. Hey, Justine.
What in the hell was that supposed to be?
What are you talking about?
Your match with Wendy. I let you pick the match type, but injure my wrestler so she can't work TV this week was not supposed to be an option.
She's
hurt? I have to completely rework my plan for the next NXT.
I didn't go out there looking to put the girl on the shelf, Justine. I was trying to win and did what was necessary to do so, just like you would have done.
No, not like I would have done, because I know how to win and still be smart in the ring. This isn't TBD.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means that jumping off of things at an outlaw mud show is not the same thing as knowing fundamentals.
I know my fundamentals just fine, Justine.
Do you? Then you will deeply enjoy your next match, which will be against Tamina at the Performance Center. And to make sure you don't do anything fancy, all top rope moves are banned. Fundamentals.
I can't go to the PC. I have commitments to Raw.
After I sent Regal the live show report, you do not. You're not getting another match on Raw until I sign off.
Oh, you bitch. You bitch. See that? Fundamentals. See that? Top rope move.
One, 2, 3.
Rainmaker.
Oh, I could still go up there.
Get up. Nope. Oh my god. Alright, so get in the ring. Fundamentals. Remember that, people. Fundamentals. Justine wanted fundamentals. Watch this. Wait a minute. Shit. Let's go. There we go. Face wash. Let's go. Jesus Christ. Come on. Come here. Signature flatliner. Feast your eyes. Count it.
Two. It's over. Ring the bell.
It's over. You heard that. It's over. Fundamentals. How is that?
Look at that. Skilled wrestler.
Real nice sarcasm, Justine. I told you I didn't need to fly to win. I just enjoy it. So does the crowd.
No sarcasm at all. I know you can wrestle, but I wasn't sure if you still did. Throwing yourself without thinking it through is how people get hurt.
I feel so mentored. Thank you for your
great wisdom. Another 6 or 7 weeks here and I can send you back to Raw.
What? I'm not being held hostage in Orlando by you. I know the basics, Justine. I just don't always choose to use them. I'm sorry, I have more tools at my disposal than you
have. Back in my day? You sure have a lot to say on this. Hope you have the goods to back it up against me.
Oh, I do.
Are you challenging me to a match?
6 weeks drilling drop downs and running the ropes, or one match with a legend under your own TBD rules? Your call.
If you wanted to go, why didn't you just ask?
Forget it, Cap. It's wrestling.
We're wrestling Justine for no reason. No, we're wrestling to get out of fucking the center, the performance center. Live event.
Is a Falls Count Anywhere match. making her way to the ring from Raleigh, North Carolina, Heather Flynn.
All right. Let's do it. Attempt, I'm going to. Ow. Ow. Jesus. Shit. Ow. There we go. Shit. Ow. Damn, Justine's tough. Come on. Jesus, get my ass whooped here. Why am I putting everything she does to me over? Now leave me alone. What? Why wouldn't you throw it? Come on. Damn it. Jesus. Oh my God. This is actual horseshit. I can't hit her with anything. What was some actual moves I got in this whole match? Here we go. There we go. Get up again. There we go. Shit. There we go. Come on. Come on, Justine. You want to get hardcore? Jesus. Jesus. How's it feel, Justine? Oh shit. Shit. We're going. You're going up. We're time to bring it home. Call the match, ref. What? There we go. Shit. Ow. Oh, shit. She has a finish. Justine Hammer. One, two. What? Ow. Jesus. No. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. fuck. I am no good at comebacks. Jesus. Not. Flatliner. Come on. We're going up. Time to put this to bed. That's it. Call it. 2, 3.
Here is your winner, Heather Blade.
And pray. Master of the house. Take an ice bath. Prepare for my retirement. And that's going to be the end of this episode of WWE 2K24. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
See ya!